Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Satnam Singh.
This is Nidhi Banot. Here are the top 5 news.
An iconic blue Maruti Wagner car that the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal drove around in his political career was stolen from outside the Delhi Secretariat. On Thursday, police said the car was being used by Vandana Singh, the Aam Aadmi Party's in charge of youth wing and the party's media coordinator, and was often seen parked at the party's office at Central Delhi's Deen Dayal Upadhyaya Marg. Additional DCP Central said that the theft occurred around 1 p.m. and was captured by a CCTV camera installed outside the secretariat.
The Shiromani Akali Dal today asked the Congress government to immediately stop victimizing farmers who were burning paddy stubble in disappear and instead incentivize them by offering a minimum compensation of Rs 4,000 per acre to stop this practice. In a statement here, former minister and SAD General Secretary Bikram Singh Majithia said that it was shocking that the Congress government was penalizing farmers and initiating cases against them for burning paddy stubble instead of offering compensation to them besides implementing solutions to tackle this problem.
Government grants 7,000 loan to employees but with conditions. It seems that this time on Diwali, Punjab government is not in a mood to grant any bonus to its Class 4 employees. However, the government has decided to grant loan of Rs 7,000 under the name of festival loan to Class 4 employees so that they can do some shopping during the festival season. The government will start recovering installments of this loan from November onwards.
Following arrest, the Jalandhar Commissionerate Police presented Pakistani national Ishanul Haq in a court here on Thursday. He was secretly staying in a village in Jalandhar. The police have sought 7-day remand, but the court granted 5-day remand for further investigation. Ishanul Haq, who came to India for the fifth time, has got visa till November 29. A police team led by Deputy Superintendent of Police Gurmeet Singh was probing if the man was a spy or an inter-services intelligence agent.
The issue of the clash of Sikhs inside Darbar Sahib complex has appeared many times. They have also raised swords at each other, and such incidents were greatly condemned. Now there has been a similar case which has developed a conflict between the Sikhs. On this occasion, the two sides pulled swords. The matter is that the Jathedars of Sarbat Khalsa summoned that the president of Chota Ghalughara Gurudwara to appear before Akal Takht.
Thanks for watching Daily Post India. For more such update, you can follow our website www.dailypost.in. You can follow us at Facebook page Daily Post India.
And for more exclusive news and updates, don't forget to subscribe our mobile app as well. Thank you.